Okay, we're at the mall, getting ready to go trick-or-treating with the kids. October 31st, 2015. And Maria's a bumblebee.
What'd you get? Thank you. Thank you.
Yes!
Go ahead, Noah.
Okay.
Oh, that's
what this. Okay, there we go.
No, no,
all right, don't pick that up. There you. Okay, come on, bud. We're gonna go to the next place.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
What'd you get, Noah?
I got thank you.
Trick or treat.
Okay.
We going, Noah? Where you going? Dr. Noah? There you go. Say thank you.
Thank you.
Emma! Hi!
Bubba. Yeah?
Jade's going trick or treating.
Let's go find some more candy. What's that? Here, go get some candy from the lady with the red, with the orange.
Come on, Jade.
Have a playbook. There's a plane. You want to go see the magic show?
No.
They what? They're doing magic.
Me, I'm a wizard. I'm a magician.
A cemetery. You know what a cemetery is? It's like a graveyard. And guess what happened? Something terrible happened. I tripped over a shovel. That wasn't too scary, but next to the shovel there's a hole. Next to the hole there's something really weird. There was a sign that said, "Here lies undead friend." And in the hole, there is a basket. And I have it right here, right now. Should we look inside it? I didn't look at it yet, so hopefully, you guys will be here with me, okay? Well, I figured the best time to do it is Halloween. Old. Can I look inside? Okay, I'm kind of afraid right now, so you guys gotta be here with me, okay? Don't move, don't go away. I'm gonna look inside and ask it.
Oh,
you're not feeling
okay.
Don't go anywhere! zombie. This cannot end well. He's all wrapped up in chains. I'm gonna bring him out here. Don't be afraid, guys. Don't be afraid. Here he comes.
October 31st, 2015. Say happy Halloween, Noah.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween. See you next year.
Bye.
Say bye, Jade. Bye-bye. Okay, so here we are, family picture. Last one of this year for Halloween. Say happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Okay, there we go.